Go check out WrestleOps. They post a lot of cool, awesome wrestling news. Hopefully this is not the King of the Ring tournament finals. Just, dear God, no. Let's have Gunther and Randy Orton. I like that as the finals better than Jey Uso and this other guy that ain't even a very good wrestler. And I'm sick of the Bloodline crap already. It's been going on for like fucking 3 years. Let's move on to something else. Let's build a new story. Let's build something new. Let's make some more shit. Let's not go with the same bullshit over and over and over and over. It's just getting old. Yes, it's a new type of Bloodline story, but it's the same Bloodline story. Like, comment, and share, guys. If you want to support my channel, you can do so through my Cash App or my shop. Both links are in the description. Or super thanks. If you guys want to text me about wrestling, my text now number is in the description. Feel free to text me. And we'll see you guys out in the next wrestling news video. Peace.